Hello, I'm Stephanie Sanford, and this is the NRA ILA Grassroots News Minute for Friday, April 26th. As we reported last week, the U.S. Senate rejected a dangerous gun control agenda that President Obama has adopted as his own. In his remarks in the Rose Garden following the defeat, President Obama said that this was only round one and vowed that, quote, this effort is not over. The NRA and our members know that the fight is not over, and the effort to protect the rights of good Americans to keep and bear arms will continue as long as those rights are attacked. The NRA thanks our members and supporters for coming together like never before and letting your elected representatives know that you stand in support of the Second Amendment and against taking away people's rights under the false rationale that all Americans should lose some rights because of the misdeeds of madmen and criminals. Senate Majority Leader Reid has now pulled Senate Bill 649 for the time being, but he will almost certainly bring it back in the future. This week, there are reports that Obama will soon announce further unilateral gun control actions by the executive branch. For now, please remember that the fight is not over and continue to contact your senators. Be sure to express your support for those who voted with the Second Amendment and dissatisfaction with those that voted against our rights. In other words, prepare for round two, and be sure to stay informed on the most up-to-date information by visiting www.nraila.org and check out NRA's Facebook page at facebook.com/National Rifle Association.